Wagwan people, welcome back to another Yardi TV official news headlines. So people, today is Friday, August 26, 2022. And today I come to bring you some news and some updates pertaining to two sisters who were swept away by floodwaters in St. Mary. So here we go on now. The family of two sisters, aged 10 and 14, who were swept away by floodwaters in Job's Hill, St. Mary, on Thursday, has intensified their search for them. So it is understood that the incident happened sometime after 1 p.m. yesterday. And according to the children's mother, they were at the river washing when she left for a short period to hang out the clothes. And when she came back, she was alerted by someone that her daughters were swept away by raging waters. There were heavy rains in that section of the island, and the search for the two sisters have yielded. So that was yesterday. This incident took place. Them searched for them yesterday, but right now we have an update as to what happened with one of the child. So here is the update now. So the body of one of the two girls, which was swept away in the floods yesterday, Thursday. It is now understood that the body was found sometime about 10 a.m. on Friday morning, which is right now. The search for the other child continues. Early reports has identified the girls as sisters. However, it is now believed that they are aunt and niece. Okay, so that are the update, people. Hopefully them find the next missing child, and more as a condolences to the friends and family of these two children. It is so sad because me know them type of scenario, you know, where people go a river, go wash clothes, and them sit down at the river a whole day and wash out and pin out and wait till all dry sometimes, and then them left. I don't know what could have caused that sudden rage of water there, or if them go too far or something go on there, and the river just gone with them people. It is so sad. And at for them age, them not even they live no life yet. You see me? So people, leave your thoughts in the comment section. But don't go nowhere yet, you know, because I have a video I'm going to play to, you know, where Joshy, Shuba half a man half a stage, you know. The boy there want a stage show attack up where some kids there. And a cuss up Pierre Badwood. So I kind of respect the Joshy, take the mic from him and shoot him off a stage quick and fast. So I'm going to take a look, see what I go on.
Know what you say around the kids.
Well, listen, more why some people need an update or a reminder. They need to be a
Yes man, there's a time and place for everything. And you can't come a picnic function and a cuss up Badwood like you think you're there dance 4 o'clock a morning. So I respect the way Joshy deal with this situation. Enough props to him. But people, before I leave though, I go play one more video. I want to take a look on the last video. Because I know a lot of people supposed to can relate to this. Or I know somebody will stay the same way. So in another video you know, I go play now, you have a man a video, two people, you know, a mother and a father. And him basically I say, all of them down here do a breed up. None of pity them now go to school. And I know say, there's many people in Jamaica we can relate to this. You have some worthless people. All them do a breed and get more and more pitney and don't have no means to take care of the pitney them and walk up and down and beg people and expect people to sorry for them after a them go a bed, go lie down and make about 10 pitney. And now, no way to send them go to school, no way to feed them and be things. So I want to know if you take a look on the video, leave a comment in the comment section. Don't forget to smash the like button, and also if this is your first time viewing, subscribe to the channel. Until next time. Peace.
You're wrong for taking up on the bus.
One of the worst man on Georgia land. Worst family member. Pitney now go to school. Watch
this. So what you say?
See there? Pitney not to go to school. Look on the condition of them. Look on the condition of them. Look on the condition. It's a total disgrace. Watch this. Watch it. Watch it. They have a 12-year-old also inside of the house. Yeah, and before them take out the effort of it, if you get the youth even register in a school and participate in a school activity, not even that, they may that do. Yeah? But every day down there, I make babies. Watch it. Babies. All y'all do, I make babies.
I thought I was fierce.
I know you're thinking about giving me the rest of you.